Hello everyone and welcome to the Clang Wars. I'm going to see if we are in the Clang Wars now. Yep, we're into the Clang Wars. So our first mission is win a match in ranked or normal search and destroy. Each win earns 80 points. Okay, next mission is pick up custom weapons from airdrops in BR. Each weapon is earned 30 points. Next mission is kill enemies in night mode enhanced. Each kill earns 5 points. I think this is going to be the easiest ones for the challenges. I'm going to check out the leaderboard now. Looks like I've already had 3 players on and they've done quite well in their games. I'm going to have to get off soon so I can catch them up. I'm going to check out all clans now. Oh, looks like we've not done too bad in those 3 games we've done. Got 1 in first place and 1 in third place. Well done. There's quite a lot of people here. I know it's over 6 clans. I wonder how many people we've got in altogether in these throughout the 6 clans. Well, it's going to be a good match then. Okay, I'm going to go now and start playing a few games and get some points on the board. Thank you for watching. A like and a subscribe would be really appreciated.